matters. Yeah. Now, we can take all this back apart. Oh, I was holding 19k in ice. Oops. Yeah, this thing's so full now that I can't even store any of this stuff. Yeah, I just got rid of the ice. Okay. Well, that accomplished what I wanted anyways, because I wanted this thing to just be constantly full of ice. Okay. All right, now we can get back to building this thing up. I need steel plates first. Alright, so apparently these two are the only thing actually holding this, these sides on. So if I want to push it out one more, am I holding anything in place? According to this, no. I'll drop off all these extra materials that I have. Tubes can go, motors can go, construction materials can go. Let's take this off. Actually, I didn't want to do that. Put that back in place. That's what I can do. Connect those like that. This like that, and then it'll connect the two sides together. Yeah, that's what I want. Now, have any construction materials in here? Yeah, good, sweet. Okay. Now give me the light. Let's get rid of all of this stuff that we have on here and give me that. Give me a light here. And a light there. And let's go ahead and move that one to this spot like we did on the other side. Now my ship has some light. That kind of messes up the flow there, but I don't want that. No, I don't. This thing is pulling ice, correct? So I want sideways angle like that. Right there. Right there. That looks a lot better. But I think I'm gonna pop it up height-wise one more and then connect it over. Yeah. To bump this radius up, bump this. works already, so. So it's a lot brighter in here. There we go. Okay, so now, in theory, I should be able to take this block out. And nothing fall apart, which is exactly what I wanted. Then we can put some blocks here to pretty this up. Corner piece there. Corner piece there. Slope here. Same thing on the other side. Control block. No, program block. That's what I want. And then build this thing up. Then I'm gonna have an inventory manager so that it'll shove stuff to where it wants to be. So I don't have to keep moving the stone or the I don't have to keep moving the ice, that's what I'm trying to say. Inventory manager. I don't know what a lot of these other ones are. All right, this. Now it should auto-load this thing with ice. Yep, and it did. Yeah. Perfect. Alright, maybe we should build an additional cargo container. Need interior plates first. Okay, we got the small tubes. Take those with me. I'm gonna drop all those off. We don't need those in here. I'm too heavy to carry them all. Let's do this. Drop all those off. Give me all of this stuff I can get my hands on. Steel plates. And I'll balance it out. Eventually I'll take those slanted pieces out of there. Take both these lights back off. I'm gonna rotate them in so that they're here and there. So now they're gonna face opposite directions, but I like that better. Okay. Fully recharged in 1 hour. Now we gotta start thinking about thrusters. And where we're gonna put them. What was that explosion? Maybe it's just thunder. You know what I didn't think about too? I wonder, can I see? All right, grid mass 113.24. 113. 186. How much is in here? Pull this completely out real quick. 112.74. Don't think there's enough underneath me here. Actually, I think I can make this work. Let's try this. Okay, go to this one right here. Let's take this completely out. Oop, yep, that was gonna fall through. It's obviously what we don't want, but if I go here, I need interior plates. But I take that and put it there. I do a bunch of those. At some point I have to connect it somewhere though. Because that would give me access down below to be able to build it up. CFC, thanks for the follow. Appreciate that. And how you doing? Howdy, 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 howdy. How are you? What do I got in here? I got everything else over here. That's how I was before I started playing it, is I watched a lot of, and there's not a whole lot of people to watch, but I started watching videos on it, and actually I watched a bunch of Largely Unemployed on YouTube to kind of get a basis for the game and how it worked, and then went from there. I enjoyed the game quite a bit. It's just, at the moment, let me give you a little tour real quick. Stop what I'm doing for a minute. All right, so this is gonna be, ignore the windmills, because I'm just using those to charge the battery right now.